With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Ali, Russell and Charles Leclerc. Goodbye for now then, but really we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. And let's talk about Ali.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Fastest lap of the race so far. Thank you. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Ah, fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
There'll be smiles at the factory after that one. A great race and a real team performance to take victory here in Hungary. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, confidence breeds confidence. Success breeds success. They are very much enjoying a purple patch right now.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Well, that lead at the top has somewhat shrunk today. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Ali.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.